everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's tutorial video, I'm going to show you how to delete a location on your Ring application. So watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. You can organize your Ring devices by physical location using the locations feature on the Ring application, but if you want to remove a location, then here is how to do it. First, open up your Ring application from your app drawer and make sure that you're logged into your account. From your location drop-down at the top, select the location you'd want to delete. And once you're inside this particular location you'd want to remove or delete, go and tap on the menu bar at the top left and select the settings button from the expanded menu. You'll be able to see your location that you've selected popping up inside the settings tab. Simply tap on delete location button at the bottom and confirm that you'd want to delete this particular location. Once you decide to delete your location, you won't be able to get access to your location back again. And remember that all of the devices needs to be removed from this particular location or reassigned to another location before you can delete the location. Once you tap on delete location, you'll be able to see your location deleted from your Ring app. Remember that you cannot also delete a location if it is subscribed to a Ring Protect Plus account. Once you do this, you'll be able to see that there is no location displayed on my screen. If you want to add to a new location, you can simply tap on the location drop down at the top and tap on add a location and set up your location by tapping continue. That was how you can easily delete a location on Ring application using your mobile device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.